Metro arrested 34-year-old David Gibson for allegedly pointing a gun at several drivers over the weekend. Police responding to 9 reports of a man waving a gun inside his car or pointing it at other drivers. Police tracked down his vehicle near Sahara and the I-15, but he refused to stop, leading them on a car chase. Gibson was eventually taken into custody, facing a charge of assault with a deadly weapon.